Magandang umaga, mga hikamaniacs!
Rise and shine!
And welcome to my channel, Hiking with Rob, the channel that makes hiking fun and exciting. And today I'd like to give a special welcome to all of my new hikamaniacs
who came over from my TikTok.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same.
Thanks to all you guys for all your support, and look forward to seeing you around. For today's video, unfortunately,
we have not been able to get back on
the hiking trail again.
The knee has just not been cooperating.
What the fuck? Bitch, what? I am disgusted with you, bitch.
Instead of going out and hiking and doing some other kind of
stuff like that, I'm gonna show you guys
some stuff you could do to stay in shape and not get all
flabby while you're waiting
to heal from an injury.
We gotta keep it going, right, guys? So that's what I'm here to show you today. So we're gonna go ahead and do a little bit of cardio today. And I'm gonna show you guys an awesome workout
on the elliptical
that you can do to burn, man. And it doesn't hurt your knee quite as much as hiking.
75 pounds.
Are you sure about that?
And on top of that, we're gonna do a special
tribute to my friend
FitStem. Him and his gang did an awesome push-up workout a while back.
And we're gonna see if we can replicate that workout.
No, God, please, no, no!
So stay tuned. Let's go.
These workouts ain't gonna do themselves.
All right, so we started our journey
on this elliptical
here. And starting out a little bit easier.
The resistance on the front of your foot.
And
let's see what we can do. Let's see how many calories.
How many calories we can burn. Okay, about 10 minutes in.
Are you sure about that?
I'm gonna try to do some speed work.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Can we have 15 to 20 seconds of rest?
Remainder of the minute.
Has the
resistance?
Or speed?
Juice. So,
I BS in too much, sir.
Let's do this. Less than 2 minutes. We're about 30 calories
away from 500.
Are you sure about that?
What the fuck?
Okay, so now we're finished with our
treadmill. Are you sure about that?
Elliptical.
Dumbass!
Elliptical excitement. Here, I get a
breath of fresh air.
So for my first fitness challenge, I'm gonna go ahead and do a
push-up
challenge I saw on my friend FitStem's channel, in which him and the gang, they all got together, and
they tried to do a pyramid of upwards
with push-ups up to 30. 30 was the goal, and then if you could come back
down, you can come back down.
So you're starting at 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. And you can take a rest in between for stand. You just don't want to take
extensive breaks. So
I don't know what the standard on the breaks are.
But anyway, we're just gonna
give it a try.
Let's see how far we go.
Let's do it.
Just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me.
Moments later.
I just did my 15.
Are you sure about that?
I'm doing 15 now. Keep it going. Let's see what we can do. Coming up, let's see if we can do it.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You are nobody who's gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. You can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
No way. Oh my God! No way. Oh my God!
Okay, well.
You only got to 18.
Like I said, FitStem, he got into the 20s, I think, somewhere in there. And honest to God, I don't even know how much rest I'm supposed to be taking between these push-ups.
Keep going.
Are you sure about that?
At the same time, the purpose is not to...
It's supposed to be your max effort.
It's not to...
do multiple steps.
To make it more, almost like... a continuous exercise.
I failed that a couple of times.
Man... you are one pathetic loser.
Anyway, we're gonna knock out since we only got 186 push-ups.
I'm gonna at least get to 200, so.
I'm gonna go backwards.
You're 10 now.
You're honestly an idiot. I don't know what's wrong with you.
Which I should be able to do. So stay with us.
Oh,